Welcome back to another video. My name is Doreen. If you don't know me, please consider subscribing to my channel. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much for coming. And if you're new here, please subscribe. Oh, guys, we hit 100 subscribers. I know someone would think it's not a big deal, but it's a very, very big deal for me. Like, when I started YouTube, my goal was 100 subscribers. Like, I was just looking at my friends subscribing to my channel, but it looks like there's more room for me because I'm getting about 300 views and I'm so happy about that. Let me just say this so that I'll be free. Should I even say it's a problem? But I sweat a lot. I saw, like, a couple of people were concerned and all of that, but that's just how I was created. I sweat a lot. We might have to deal with it that way. I just finished taking my shower, but I just sweat a lot. Like, no matter where I am, no matter the condition I'm in, Ghana is just too hot for me. Anyway, so today is going to be a very busy day. It's about 9 a.m. in the morning. I'm getting ready to go to work. I have a little issue at work that I have to attend to, so I'm rushing by and I'm dressing casually because it's Saturday and my job allows me to, you know, be a little casual on Saturdays. And I have to go to the market. I'll come with you so you see everything that happens. And in my second or third video, I was talking a lot about gratitude. So this year, I mean, the year is still fresh. I have decided to do this for people on the streets, people that do not know. I decided to, like, give food out. It's just something I have been touched to do. And so I spoke to some of my closest friends about it and they're willing to help me. I mean, I can't do it alone. I'm hoping that we'll be able to feed about 100 people. This is going to be about a 3-day long vlog. So I'm going to come with you each and every day, so you see everything that happens. Some of my friends have decided to support me and I'm so grateful for them. I mean, what would I do without them? They decided to support me and I have my mother's behind me and I'm so, like, grateful, even though we have not done it, but I'm so sure that this is going to be successful. And I don't know, but that's just about it. I'm ready. I'm about to step out to go to see. My mother is always fighting with me. She's like, "Don't you win kaka, pa foundation kaka here when la 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 la." I do not like makeup because I sweat too much. Maybe it's just Ghana. Maybe it's my whatever. I don't know, but makeup just doesn't work for me. Imagine somebody like me who wakes up and is immediately sweating. anyway. So I'm stepping out now. I'm going to work, do what I have to do, and then off to the market. I'll see you guys later. Guys, I just got to work. I'm recording a video, Poo. I just got to work. So I'm going to do what I have to do, and then I'll be out of here.
Hi, everyone. Hope you guys are doing well. Hi.
Hey, I hope you can hear me. When I was coming, I told myself that I'll not be shy and I'll hold my camera and I'll forget about everybody and film. I'm a little shy, but that's okay. I just got to Abloshi Market in Accra. This is where I'll be doing my shopping. I came alone and I hope it goes well. So I'll show you when I get there. There's this thing about Ghanaian markets. There's not any price regulation. So I want to make sure that I've seen all the, you know, I don't know, I just want to get a good deal. My pair of schools, 100. Clear ones, maybe new. What's a back with the glass? A bin. Where is it? Mammy, way back. Pack. Yeah, that good. Rubber. Yeah. Thank you, rubber. Mammy, nice one. But could be nice a string wall. I mean, 50 CDs.
Hey, but who wants it? Which other one? Where is it? Hey, I'm weak. Where is it? Where is it?
I can give it to any of them.
I like your winter jacket.
If you continue to give temporary resolution to the poorest of the poor, to the poorest of the poor, one day the poor will become poorest, and the poorest will become the poorest of the poorest, the poorest of the poor.
You should touch me and if I back up me, push it.
And then I'll move.
And then I'll move.
Hi. Thank you.
If you continue to give temporary solution to the poorest of the poor, to the poorest of the poor.
Take it to the okay. Don't follow money and break your back. It's what?
If you continue to give temporary solution to the poorest of the poor, to the poorest of the poor.
Sister. So, have you been coming all the way to?
No, this is my first time here.
That's why you didn't know.
This is my first time here. So, this is my first. I've never been here. Take care of yourself, okay? If you get a chance to go to school, okay?
I've completed secondary school. I'm so good.
Where do you live?
So that I'll go to.
Where do you live?
My own car.
You have a phone. Yeah. You have a phone. I'll take your number, okay? And then we'll talk. I know everything is whole. I'm so happy that I was able to transport all these things. So it wasn't easy. Hey. Anyway, I'm home now. So I'm going to go ahead and prep the stuff, those that I can. And I've not had anything the whole day. I've literally just had water the whole of today. So I'm going to see what I can do. Find something to eat and then I'll see you later.
Oh, yo. Me eating, I see me in penny pa. The Cassans, why you see me eat it? Kweku Anase, say, Madame Pani, you come in home sim. Papa, I'm a cacramid, this is Rafi. The minima, when I'm a dance and grass.
Hello, guys. Today is Sunday, 7th January. Tomorrow is when we are taking the food to the street.
I woke up today. I did a little workout today. If you don't know, I'm on a weight loss journey. It's on my YouTube shows too, but then I'm actively doing it on my Instagram and my TikTok account. I'll put the handles down there respectively. And then I meal prepped. Should I call it meal prep? I made some meals. I made light soup and some okra soup too. And I've taken my shower and I did a little washing. I'm tired. Like, I've been tired since yesterday, so I'm tired this morning too. I am waiting for a couple of friends. They are going to come around and help me. We've already steamed the chicken, like you saw it. We didn't steam it. We just seasoned it and then put it back in the refrigerator. So I'm waiting for them when they come. Then we do a little more of the meal prep and then we'll start cooking this dawn. Yeah, so that's about it. A little update on what's happening. So I'll see you probably when they come or when we start doing something major. But for now, I'm just going to chill in my bed and, you know, edit some videos and catch up with social media. Basically, that's what I'm going to be doing.
The girl does not remember what happened.
Masa, she knows. She knows. She's not the first person to be drunk. We've all been drunk. You lawyers, that's just how you are. What's unconsensual sex? Please. She knew what she was doing.
She knew that.
She knew.
When someone is intoxicated, do you know that you are literally
intoxicated? I could say, haven't been intoxicated before. It's not that serious.
No.
I feel like you both should be selective about the cases you do. Unconsensual sex, hey. If it's litigation, land litigation, then do they agree? I'm not being biased because I'm from the land side.
Even if she's encouraging you, and you've even entered here, and now cast a stopper, you have to stop.
If a woman really doesn't want to do it,
don't stop it.
She can push you off. I mean, I know that men are stronger and all, but she can. There are so many things.
Something that rape is. It's hardly for them to rape someone.
That's the situation that's happening right now. It's not rape, is it? She was intoxicated.
Hey,
God, lawyers.
No. So, no, Doris, I'm trying to say that it's difficult for them to rape someone.
It's not so difficult if, like, the person is caught off guard. Like, let's say they come to rob you. You have to comply because you're also trying to fight for your life. I feel like if I ever become a lawyer, my clients will always lose the case because how can you come to me with this case and you want me to say that? I'll bring it to you because what kind of foolish case is this? You got to lie there. If that's what they want to do with you, come tell me that.
It's unconsensual.
With the excuse that she was intoxicated. Why am I saying
someone is intoxicated?
This is a world carnival. Mama mini many be wired like a wash. Ekitamina winni be a me to me pass.
So it's time to light the coal pot. We are trying to cook outside. We need to light the coal pot and I don't know how to light coal pot. I'm not even ashamed about it. Like, so I have a friend called Akusia. Akusia says I should ask Abba. Abba is also my friend. I should ask Abba because Abba lives in Takwa. Justice for Abba. So Abba showed me a way to do it. So I'm going to try it. And I hope it works. Because if it doesn't work, I'll just have to wait for it to come and do the coupons for me.
So you two are. I'm now shocked. I wasn't me.
I'll show you. So there was another point.
I'll be here at
5 a.m. And everybody was like, everybody who was
at the airport, Bocha.
So tomorrow morning we'll wake you up.
What about sound phone? Don't worry. Number 5.
Should we call you?
Okay,
we pray for your presence, and we pray that this will be a successful one, so that in the end all glory and honor be unto your holy name. Jesus, my team, we pray.
Amen.
And may all our efforts not go in vain. And you shall mercy upon us and grant us our hearts' desire to bring us with this and answer all the prayers.
Amen.
All the best.
Holy
Spirit, take the lead.
Look at what my dream because I know.
For me.
Oh, the man, but my love. If you want to let Jacob my love, you can find anybody in the money I want.
I want
to hear what you people they know.
I'm trying to navigate where we'll stop for you. See, I'm not smiling.
There's no traffic light in Accra.
Oh, but I look so good.
Hi guys, my name is Kim and we are going to do an outreach to the needy.
Is it to the needy? You know those children on the street, sometimes they are richer than us.
I tell
you.
Don't show me
pictures. They're not so needy. Some of them really get money.
Just
because,
to, you know.
Yeah.
Just by them. They're homeless.
Yeah, you get it. Yeah, they are homeless. And food is free.
Yeah.
In all, you have
everybody
to
needs food.
Everybody needs food. So come with us.
Okay.
Show me.
Show
me. How you show them the job?
What do you think about it?
Do you think? And I ate it, so how can it be cheap? What you talking about? There's even drink in this garden. Are you, do you eat and buy drink on it?
Chill.
Actually,
yeah, I'm a swine.
A heartbeat to the city streets. We begin to feel the fire. We rise like tall buildings as the chemicals they take us higher. The night's young, it has just begun as she puts her hand in mine. We wanna chase the night.
To share, so
sorry.
I met Doreen and her squad.
Deuces.
One of the girls, okay?
Me eating, I see me in penny pa. The Cassan's why I see me eat it. Kweku Anase, se madame pani ya kambi hunsim. Papra me name kakira me divi frase. Me minima wana me dense guase. Life is a wild carnival. Mumma mini many be why I da kem wash. Ekitamina wini bia me to me pass it. I cherish every moment me my spirit dey free. Life is a wild carnival. Mumma mini many be why I da kem wash. Em pim pim time, pim pim dummy. Get off of me do a mess, I'm sorry. Tabusu ya didi ya me hua tomi. Eni mere won papu anu ke en komi. Em pim pim time, pim pim dummy. Get off of me do a mess, I'm sorry. Tabusu ya didi ya me hua tomi. Eni mere won papu anu ke en komi.
I don't really know where to start from, but that's the end. That's what we did. That's how far we were able to go. That's how much influence I think we were able to make. And that's just it. And I'm so happy that everything was successful. We've had enough rest. I mean, we're all okay. We are fine. And I also want to say thank you to a few people. First of all, to God for making sure that everything went smoothly. And then to my friends, Bossman, but I love you so much. Bossman, thank you so much. Thank you so much. And then to Abba Jesua, she came around to help. And then to Sally, my best friend, Amanda, Kimberly, Esther. Esther took really, really good footage. She was taking all those footages you saw. She did a really good job. Then also a very, very special one to Minira. Etsy, thank you so much for everything that you did and you continue to do for me. I'm very grateful. And then also to my mothers, Mommy, Auntie Beatrice, and then Judith. God bless you so much. Like, every single tip that you gave me worked. Every single thing worked. I just wanted to use this video to say thank you to every single person that made this success, that made this a success. This brings me to the end of this video. I want you guys to please like the video for me. Please share it. I beg you, share it everywhere. Your WhatsApp, your Snapchat, your Instagram, everywhere. Please, I beg you, share it. I beg you. That's the only thing you can do to support me. Share the video, like it, leave a comment. I really want to know your thoughts about what we did. And then also subscribe. I beg you, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you on my next video. Bye. Wait. Let me mention their names again to show that I'm very, very, very grateful. Bosman, Kimberly, Amanda, Sally, Esther, Abba, Akosia, Munira, my mom. Yeah, thank you guys.